diamonds.
Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be doing a video on my skin, an updated skin routine. People on my Snapchat have been asking and people want to know, does Curology really work? Now, all I really be saying is doesn't look like it, because I'm an asshole. But anyway, yeah, it works. I've been using Curology for about 2 years on and off, though. I haven't been using it for 2 years straight, but I recently started using it again, and it works for me. Now, some people don't know what Curology is. Now, you cannot go buy Curology at the store. It's a website that you have to go to, and it's a personalized skincare cream. And what you do is you answer a bunch of questions, you send in some pictures, and they create a skincare cream personalized to the type of skin you have. Now, everybody's won't be the same, because everybody is not the same, but yeah, so I'm gonna tell you what I do. Now, what I do is at first I was just buying this by itself, and then they have like different packages, so you can buy like this and the face wash. Now, I have the face wash, but I feel like using like all three of these just dry my skin out. Now, this is the cream, the personalized cream, and then this is the moisturizer, and then they have a face wash. I don't use the face wash though. The face wash I use is Cetaphil, and what I do is every morning I go in the bathroom, wet my face, I use one pump of Cetaphil, and I just massage it in, nose, all of that, face, as well as you should, you know. And then when I get out the shower, when I'm done like washing my face or whatever, I come back to my room and I put this on. Now, this is supposed to be used like nightly, but I won't even lie, I wash my face once a day, and that's when I wake up. Not at night, none of that. Unless I've been out all day, that's the only time I wash my face at night. But I wash my face, put this on afterwards. I use one pump, but on the advertisement, they're using like 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 pumps. But baby, this is like $30 every 2 months, and I need it to last for 2 months. Now, sometimes I use 2 pumps, and I start by putting it like down here, because this is where my skin is really messed up at. And I'll start by putting it like down here on my cheeks and stuff, and then that's when I'll do my T-zone, and I'll put it like, I take it on my finger and I do this. And then I do this and this, and then that's when I'll like rub it all in. And then after that, I'll either put like a little bit of Vaseline, because I don't really like to use Vaseline on my face because it's real oily. I used it today, but that's if my skin feeling dry. Because sometimes the moisturizer, it doesn't really feel moisturized, like it still feel dry. So I'll put some of this on, and then only a little, because I don't want it to be oily. I usually have to put more on my nose area, because my nose be real dry. And yeah, but this is like really short video, because everyone keeps asking me like, what do I put on my skin? And I would show y'all how I do it, but I literally just like get out the shower and wash my face, so don't want to do that twice. But yeah, so that's all I really use. Like, that's just it. Curology, this, and sometimes this. Majority of the time, I put the Vaseline. But yeah, so I don't know what else more to say. Biggest question was, does it work? Yes, it works. Because before this, my skin was like way worse, like down here. And it's starting to fade, still a little bit of imperfections and stuff, but it's starting to fade, and you know, my skin doing good. So I hopefully I answered I didn't really answer any questions, but hopefully this was enough information. No, Curology don't sponsor me, and they need to, because I've been using this product, and every time somebody asks me what I put on my hair, my face, I tell them Curology. But no, okay, so